Here we are at 8021 North Della Robia Place. And it is hot, hot, hot today. Whoops. Whew. Ooh, so much more air conditioning. So here we are. Just got the tour from the homeowner, and she was very nice to give me, and very gracious to give me the tour of this place. They had it built. She's an interior designer, and she had ordered all these pieces specifically for this. She told me about this tile that was imported and put in. I'm not sure if it's coming in, but you can see. So obviously we are here in the great room, living room. Which goes into the kitchen here. So, how much pullouts everywhere. Pantry space over here. They store items in there. They have an oven and stove here. It's a cafe, which is GE. Nice hood there. More pullouts over here. And you think that there's more pantry space in here, which is kind of hidden right there. I like that. And there's a freezer, I believe, in here, and a wine fridge. Well, that seems to be locked. And yeah, we'll come back in. So that's pretty much it. Pretty good size. Hopefully that's showing up. This seems thick in there. I like how that is hidden. It's a nice little surprise right there. And then you have a cafe refrigerator. And then another oven. Double oven there, I believe, cafe. So one she said is gas and one's electric. So this one must be the electric one. That one over there is gas in case the power ever goes out. These curtains right here are all electronic. They all open up electronically and remotely. You have a sink here that is single sink. Nice. Four. Which way should we go? We will go this way. These doors are very nice. Lots of handles in this house. The hardware in this house is very sturdy, very nice. I'll take you in the garage first. It comes right into the kitchen. This is the one part that I know that you're interested in seeing. And it's warm out here right now. This is smaller. It's only a two-car garage here. That is one of the things that they did not upgrade. They do have plans to have an extension right out here. And I can take you over there and show you. That we're gonna go right through here. There's a plan to have this all blown out for a third car garage on the other side of this over there, and they already have, again, they already have plans for this third car garage on the other side of that, and then and or a mother-in-law suite back in here. But there is plenty of storage back here for whatever that you could put in here. That looks all original, definitely. Then this is the dog run area right now here. And then all the way back up to here, where this tree is, and then out forward towards the street. So that is what they have planned for the garage, because I know that that is important. Here they have the pool equipment and the air conditioner over here and the dog run. So that is the side of the house. Whew, it's hot. Abnormally hot today. So again, kitchen's over there, dining room, family room over there, and we have the laundry right over in here, this area. There's a little drying rack there that I thought was kind of cool. Little storage room. Everything seems pretty solid here. 8-foot doors throughout. We'll go through here. She said that everything here is negotiable. The furniture, because it's pretty much picked out for the house. And then there's also a gate out there that opens and closes. I forgot to close that when she left, but we can get to that later. Here is a guest bathroom. Very nice. And by the way, those windows right over there, just to give you perspective of height, are 10 feet. So we got 8-foot doors throughout this house, other than the entrance door right there. But those are 10-foot sliders. Walking down the hall here. And to the left is an office space. Not huge by any means, but it is a nice little office space. And let's see that. Over here, you have 2 bedrooms with this little hallway here, which is kind of cool. Got a little hallway. So you got 1 room over here. Definitely very cool. Nice room. Looks out to the golf course. Closet there. It is not a walk-in closet, but still good size. She said that she let the kids pick out their tile on the back here. That was the one thing that they got to pick out, she said. So this one has 2 smaller closets. Oh. That's what she picked out, her daughter. Pretty interesting. Very nice. Again, the furniture, she said that is negotiable, and it has this huge tile throughout, which is amazing in person. You come down the hallway through here, and then the primary suite is here. So through the primary suite, you can go around. It's got a loop-de-loo here. Again, they have a remote control on either side of the bed that controls the curtains. So as in the morning, you can control that on either side. She said that she has more controls on her side than her husband does on his. through here to the primary bath. This side of the bathroom is finished, more or less. But she is still waiting for this piece to be done. And again, these doors both come together and close. She said that that would be completed, that she had ordered, custom ordered a piece. Everything in this entire home has been custom ordered. The shower is huge. No glass to clean in here. Plenty of space. You could put a glass door there if you really wanted one. And then out here, there's a top down bottom up here. I'm poking up and above there. Again, this will be completed prior to closing. And here is the closet. Lots of mirrors in here. There's a window right there. Chanel number 5. And then there's dimmers everywhere. So here's the toilet area. So that is that. And then through here, going down. Again, bedrooms. Bathroom. Put this in. I think she said that this is the remote that operates everything. Well, there you go. There, see, so that closes and opens it. Pretty fancy. A slick. Very nice. So we will head out. So if you want to watch TV or whatnot, you can just open that up. And I believe it's the same thing in the bedroom. That's what she was saying. It's hooked up to the wall. This looks to be flush mounted in there, which is nice. Pretty decent sized fireplace there. You got a space over here for a piece of furniture or a built-in. It's pretty much it over there. So maybe we'll go on out here. She said, again, out here, for the right price, this furniture and everything else, she's waiting for a custom table over here. That's just a Costco fold-out table. She has one on order, but for the right price, all this furniture is available. And otherwise, she's gonna take it to her other home. But she will sell it. There's a TV there. And again, that most likely will not convey, but at least we know that there can be one there. Pool is huge. They do not build pools like this anymore. I mean, they do, but it would cost a gazillion dollars. It's just big. This is like old school size pool. Very nice. They have that size of a pool. She says that they tee off way back over there behind those trees, and they go over there, way over there. So I don't know if I can zoom in, but you can see those golfers over there, some way off in the distance. So figure that out. Over here is the cigar smoking area, is what she referred to it as. So that is the window from the primary bath. So this is the side of the house with the primary bath. You can see the mountains off there in the distance. But yeah, this is the cigar smoking area. And it's so bright out here, I can't even see what I'm filming right this minute. But it's a nice little setup. Chairs. Heading back inside, there's speakers everywhere. And up there, it looks like there's cameras. And coming through. Again, 10 foot. A lot of times you see 8 foot, but these are 10 foot. You come in and see me in the mirror. Very light paint, light cream paint with the white baseboards. I think that is about it. I jokingly asked her even if the Pac-Man conveyed, and she's like, for the right price. So again, this is small, just for two cars, but there's that storage room behind, whoops, as I slam it, behind over there, but that can all be added on to. So that is pretty much it. I don't even have all the lights on in here. So, and I don't know if there are even, there you go. Beautiful, absolutely gorgeous home. Beautiful job designing it. This tile work. And then these finishes are very nice. We will hopefully hear from you soon.